Rahman Rahim, in the name of Allah who is most bountiful and merciful, welcome to my YouTube channel Education Talks with Abbas. Without wasting time, my topic is how to reduce pollution. There are many things you can do to reduce our impacts on environment. If we all use energy, transport and other goods and services more carefully, we can reduce harmful emission to our air, land and water. Everything choices have importance to make a difference and help protect our environment for safe, for clean and sustainable future. Be a part of solution to pollution. The choices that we make every day to make a difference. Here are some important simple tasks you can take. First is commute smart by walking or riding to shops or work instead of driving. Motor vehicle emissions remain the most common significant source of the most common air pollutant. The second point, choose a fuel efficient vehicle next time when you are replacing car. The Green Vehicle Guide provides rating on the environmental performance of new vehicle sold in Australia. Third point, save energy by turning off the television and make sure you flick the light switches when you leave the room. Not only we save money from your electricity bill, and you will be reducing the emissions from coal-fired electricity plants. Number fifth point is use environmentally friendly cleaning products. Phosphorus in detergent increase the nutrients load into the rivers and can cause excessive algae growth, and never pour chemicals or fertilizers down the drain as they get washed into stormwater drains or and into rivers or oceans. There are some small changes that you make to reduce household impact on the environment. If you like my video, please comment on my video for betterment. Please subscribe my channel and press bell icon for better and new motivational and educational talks with Abbas. Thanks for watching my channel. Jazakallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.